好，跟住嚟到第二部分嘅 exam skills 啦，咁就會同我哋心血管第二部分咧，就是、blood vessels 有關係嘅，亦都同我哋嘅worksheet 3.2 嘅第二三版有關啦。咁我哋就一樣嘢咧，就係點樣去分啊，點樣去 identify 到啲 blood vessels。咁 blood vessels 有三種啦 ，artery、vein 同 capillaries。咁我哋如果講認 arteries 嘅話咧，最主要就係睇 thickness of the wall。咁啊厚身啲嘅咧就係 artery 啦。咁所以 thick wall artery， 咁兩個字都要寫曬啦，留意翻 ER。咁第二個啦，咁亦都因為佢 thick wall 嘅關係啦，通常佢有個 smaller lumen。咁呢啲咧我哋可以好直接就觀察得到啦，甚至大家拎住珠心都見到，又或者睇一啲顯微鏡底下嘅圖都見到噶啦。thick wall smaller lumen 就係 artery。咁至於 valve 點樣 vein 點樣認咧？最主要就係因為佢係有啲 valve 喺度嘅，三類血管係得佢先至有嘅啫。所以 the presence of valve 有啲 valve 嘅存在咧，其實就顯示咗佢係 blood vessels 嘅 vein 啦。咁至於 capillaries 咧，超有啦，咁三條裡面 thinnest 最薄就係佢噶啦。咁而通常咧，佢個 lumen 淨係容許一粒 red blood cell 經過嘅啫，咁我哋就可以咁認到佢啦。咁第二個咧就係呢一個我哋最常問嘅一啲寫法啦，就係有關一啲 symptoms， 又或者係若果 prolonged standing 等等會出現咩情況。咁首先我哋留意翻其實個contraction of skeletal muscles 一啲骨骼肌嘅收縮，以及咧 valves 喺個 veins 嗰度有啲咩作用先。咁呢兩樣嘢咧其實都係幫手等啲血可以經過個靜脈，即係 vein 咧翻入去個心臟嘅。咁第一啦，咁 contraction of skeletal muscles 咧就可以推啲血啦。咁而 valve 本身咧就可以 prevent backflow of blood。咁所以啦，其實當佢哋正常運作嘅情況，又或者咧，我哋特登去令啲肌肉收縮得勁啲，譬如我哋特登去喐啊、跑步啊，甚至乎 line 跟 stretching 都好啦，其實咧係會令我哋有個 stronger 嘅 contraction of skeletal muscles。咁當我哋有個 stronger 嘅 contraction 嘅時候咧，咁就可以令到我哋有個 enough volume of blood returning to the heart， 有足夠血翻入心，咁亦都有足夠嘅血咧可以泵去個腦嗰度，然之後咧足夠嘅 oxygen， 從而咧可以有 enough 嘅 energy released by respiration， 咁個人咧就唔會暈啦，亦都唔會覺得好攰啦。咁但係調翻轉啦，若果你企咗好耐嘅話咧，咁就會有個 weaker 嘅 contraction of skeletal muscles， 又或者有啲人咧，如果只腳嗰啲 valve 出現咗問題，可能壞咗，唔係能夠 close properly 咁樣嘅話咧，其實就會令到 return to the heart 嘅 blood volume 咧唔夠啦，或者 decrease 啦。咁然之後咧，令到個 blood supply 咧都係唔係好夠 ，oxygen supply 都唔夠，咁所以啲 energy released by respiration 咧亦都會跟住下降。所以咧，如果係咁嘅話咧，呢啲人就真係可能會 feel tired easily， 甚至乎 faint easily。咁我哋睇翻 worksheet 第二版先啦。咁我哋呢度咧叫就分血管啦。咁所以咧就同啱先嘅分法一樣啦。The thinnest, the smallest lumen 嘅一定係個 capillaries 啦。咁所以咧就直接已經可以揀到係二色啦。咁然之後啦，我哋 highest blood pressure 咧，咁就會係 X 啦，因為佢係 artery， 你見到 thicker wall 嘅。咁而佢有 thinner wall， 咁佢呢個咧亦都有 presence of valves， 佢主打啦。咁所以咧就夾硬係 D。咁至於呢度啦，又去睇啦，其實一睇大家應該分到邊一個係 artery， 邊一個係 vein 噶啦。咁而我哋一定咧係睇翻題目想點問先啦。佢就話問邊類喎？咁如果 X 嘅話，應該係 vein 啦。點解啊？咁我哋按翻呢一個同呢一個去睇啫，即係佢個 thinner wall 咯。定 Y 以及呢個 large 嘅 lumen 定 Y， 咁所以 Y 咧就係 artery 啦。咁視乎翻問啲乜嘢啦，你就答翻佢嘅特徵。artery 咪 thicker wall smaller lumen， vein 咪 thinner wall larger lumens 咯，相反詞嚟嘅啫。咁然之後佢就話喎，正路嚟講咧，其實應該係 oxygenated blood in Y 嘅。咁有邊一條嘅 artery 我都有學過，佢攞啲血咧係 deoxygenated 嘅咧。咁其實就係我哋個心泵去個肺嗰個 pulmonary arteries 啦。咁呢度咧，由於我哋個目的地咧係由個心啦去翻個肺嗰度做 gas exchange 嘅，咁所以呢度啲血咧真係 deoxygenated 噶。 好，咁然之後最後一條啦，咁就係第五條啦。咁有個longitudinal section of blood vessels， 咁即係中節面啦。咁你會見到咧，其實有條血管喺度，有塊 valve 喎。咁其實一睇就知，其實佢係 vein 嚟噶啦。佢想問啦 ，which type of blood vessels？ 咁特徵就係睇到塊 valve， 咁所以咧佢係一個 vein 啊 ，presence of valve 或者 valves are present。咁然之後，我哋畫翻嗰個血液流動方向 ，direction of blood flow。咁個 valve 咧，其實係防止血液倒流啊嘛。點擋啊？咁樣擋住啲血嘅。咁所以咧，其實就 ensure 翻，其實係咁樣下嘅。咁所以由左邊去到右邊啦。咁我話喎，有啲人嘅 valve 唔係 close properly 喎。咁我哋就諗翻呢一邊咁樣寫法啦。咁我哋咁樣寫翻落去就得噶啦。咁所以啦 ，cannot close properly 嘅話咧，就會有 backflow of blood。講翻一分，咁有 black flow of blood 嘅話咧 ，return to the heart 嘅 blood 會少咗 ，oxygen 會少咗，咁所以咧就唔夠 energy 啦，咁所以就 feel tired easily 啦。好，咁然之後啦，去到 D 啦 ，it suggested that people should stretch their legs during prolonged standing， 企得耐嘅話應該拉一拉筋，點解啊？又按翻呢一個 exam skill 去答啦，哦咁樣咧有個 stronger 嘅 contraction of skeletal muscles。咁樣嘅話咧，咁就可以咧 squeeze the veins more strongly。咁兩分啫嘛，咁我就咁樣簡潔地答就得啦。Contract more strongly, squeeze 即係擠壓到條血管勁咗啦。咁下面仲有啲解釋嘅，咁但係得兩分我就唔講啦。咁我就喺呢一度呢個位停低就得啦。咁如果俾四分嚟嘅，咪再講埋我咁樣就 make sure 翻佢腦咧有足夠嘅 blood 同 oxygen supply。咁從而咧令到佢咧可以個人咧有足夠嘅 energy 啦。咁但係今次咧兩分唔使咁多。